Daddy's back, bitches!
Contracts are complicated things, and central casting ordered him chief. I come from reservation. We live there like kings, but something has come to Los Santos that will disturb him peace between white men and Indian.
If only Pablo were here. With his Mexican cunning, he could make sense of what this indigenous savage is going on about.
No Pablo? He big problem.
Chief! Another chief!
That's right. Pablo's a hell of a problem. He's a goddamn communist.
Our Pablo?
Yes, squaw. For many moons, our peoples have lived happily together. We simple savages were honored to give up our land. So dregs from Europe built Midwest chain restaurants, killed 90% of our people and herd us into tiny pens, only letting us out to drink firewater and work construction jobs. But now, all this bliss is being ruined. Say, Paleface, got him redwood?
Yes, I'd like a redwood cigarette as well. Perfect for chiefs of all kinds everywhere.
For gentlemen from all walks of life.
How?
I'd like one too, but they're too manly for me.
Damn straight, Chippy. Hey, I don't understand what Pablo has to do with all this.
The Redskin says something terrible is coming. He thinks it's communism, Gordon, and he's not happy about it. His people could smell this stuff in the wind.
This land of freedom, not land to share equally.
What he's trying to say, Gordon, is this is a land of freedom, not a land to share equally.
I don't understand. Being a woman, I can't help but stick my nose in where it doesn't belong and amble cluelessly through life. Can I fix you gentlemen a drink?
Damn straight you can, woman. Two scotches and a ceremonial bowl of water for the chief.
I'm on wagon.
I'd use the local police force, but the fact is, Gordon, they're useless. Lone existentialist crime fighters like yourself, men with an addiction to justice. They're much better at fighting evil than government fat cats and bloated examples of America's descent into decadence.
Amen.
We think that the commies have infiltrated the moving pictures. They're writing subversive themes into scripts to influence our children and women. The fact is, there's only one kind of red we like in this country. A red skin who knows his place and wears feathers a lot while having very little understanding of syntax. Not goddamn communists.
There's communists? In Vinewood? Oh, but this used to be a nice country. Oh, Gordon, I'm scared.
I'm scared too, Molly. Look what I'll do when I catch them.
Me scalp them big nasty.
All right. Simmer down.
Sorry.
We'll have to find a way to sneak onto that motion picture studio lot and have a look around, see?
I knew I can count on you. Who better to protect America than a drunk? A dame in a sensitive portrayal of indigenous people.
How about we smoke them peace pipe?